Item number SCP-011-J. Index: The Baby. Object Class: Euclid.
Because we don't know where it is, do we?
Where's it gone? Special Containment Procedures: Any sighting of SCP-001-J must be acknowledged verbally, in a high-pitched voice, with all words sharply enunciated. Subjects must react in the same way when witnessing SCP-011-J disappear. Description: SCP-011-J is the 6-month-old offspring of Foundation Dr. Jones, which has the anomalous power of dematerializing whenever an observer obstructs their vision with their hands or nearby furniture. When visual contact is re-established, SCP-011-J rematerializes, to the great surprise and relief of onlookers.
Access testing log.
Dr. Jones: Where's SCP-011-J? There he is. 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 Where's he gone? Where is he? I've got your nose. Dr. Jones places his thumb between his middle and index fingers, creating the illusion of the amputation of SCP-011-J's nose. What are you doing there? What you doing? I'm gonna eat those little legs. Yes, I am.
SCP-011-J gives a positive response to a simulation of being eaten, suggesting masochistic tendencies.
Conclusion: SCP-011-J is anomalously adorable. Addendum: Dr. Jones is to start working way fewer hours and take some paternity leave. SCP reports are not how normal people interact with their kids, for fuck's sake.